My dog Jasper had this in his mouth and brought it to me. It's still alive. I don't know what kind of spider it is, though.